In Wiki, to create bold text, you click Edit, making sure that you've already signed in. And you simply select the text that you wish to be in bold and click the first icon, bold text. And you'll see that it puts a 3 apostrophes before and after the text. And you can preview this. And that's what it looks like.